tasty looking dishes of curry goat. Let's introduce you to the judges now.
First up is the executive chef of Sona, Puri Nayak.
Chef and cookbook author, Aliyah Lekong.
And chef Akhtar Nawab. Okay, judges, please try the first plate of goat curry. Akhtar, what do you think?
I'm really enjoying the Caribbean take on this. The tenderness of the meat is luscious and great. I don't personally love the sweet part of the plantain in the dish.
Looking at it, the goat actually didn't look that tender, but when you eat it, it really kind of melts and has wonderful flavor as well. I would have preferred a little more of the gravy and the sauce.
This plate is absolutely beautiful, crispiness that comes from the plantain. I really wish there was a little more sauce to eat the rice with.
Thank you, judges. Please switch your plates.
Akhtar, your thoughts?
Really well cooked, though. Super tender. Wish there could have been maybe a little bit of that fat trimmed out for me, just a tiny bit more. The rice is like fully cooked, but still crispy, adding a textural element I'm really enjoying.
I love how much sauce is in this dish because the sauce has so much flavor. The goat is sweet and tart. Although I like that there's a textural difference with the crispy rice, just doesn't do it for me.
Goat and mango, I think it's a great combination. The sauce itself was a little salty. Overall, it's a great dish. I love it.
All right, judges, take a vote. All right, chefs, looks like our judges have a winner.
And the winner is Chef Bobby Flay. Both dishes were really, really wonderful. Bobby's dish, the flavor, there was just more sauce, and that's kind of what won it.
I'm proud that I was brave enough to come here, win or lose.